everyone. Such a joy to have you. Thank you for tuning in. And I hope that you are learning something as we study increase from God. Today, I'd like to begin by reading some scriptures. First, let's read from Psalm 71, verse 21. You shall increase my greatness and comfort me on every side. I'd also like to read for us from Psalm 75 and verse 5 to verse 7. Do not lift up your horn on high. Do not speak with a stiff neck, for exaltation comes neither from the east, nor from the west, nor from the south. But God is the judge. He puts down one and exalts another. So we see in these scriptures that promotion, in other words, exaltation, comes from God. What does promotion mean? Promotion means a better position, a higher position, or let's look at it this way, greater influence. Who can give us greater influence? We just looked at scriptures that said, God is the one who can increase our greatness, or He is the one who can give us that influence. He is the one who can give us better opportunities. Are we looking for better opportunities? It'll come to us from God. We do not need to promote ourselves. We can do our part, and scriptures encourage us to do that. In fact, in 1 Corinthians 10:31, we are told that whatever it is, whatever we do, whether it is eating, drinking, absolutely anything that we do, let us do everything well and let us do it for the glory of God. When we are doing our part, God can do His part. We don't have to strain and strive to exalt ourselves. Ultimately, exaltation will come from the Lord. And today, friends, I just want to encourage each and every one of us, look to God. Look to God from whom our increase comes. And it is He who will lift you up. The Psalm says, He is the lifter of my head. So when we continue with faithfulness, when we continue to be good stewards of the resources that God has given us, and we move forward in faith, trusting that the blessing will come from God, indeed, God will do it for us. We do not have to engage in wrong things, not trying to get favor from people in the wrong ways, not required at all, because ultimately, the Lord Jesus, He taught us that reward will come from God for the faithful labor that we engage in. So it is God who will promote you and me. I'm reminded of the life of David, how God took him from being a shepherd boy and gave him the influence as a king. It's the Lord who can do it for us today. Put your trust in God. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you that you are the God who brings exaltation and brings promotion. So God, we pray that, Lord, you will bless the work of our hands. And today, God, I pray for those of us who are seeking better opportunity, Father God, to be a greater impact. Bless us, oh God, bless us. And Lord, let your hand be seen upon our lives. Let promotion be seen in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.